careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Stolen recording equipment? This must be related to those robberies at Elliot Studios. Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track. Who would bother stealing this? Elliot Studios have a lot of equipment to replace.
Him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah.
God damn it, Batgirl's here.
Mark for death.
Oh! It's been a while, Clayface.
dark. No, not alone.
Based on real events. Yeah, right. That's not creepy at all.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Basil.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
Than this. I'm different than I look.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Sure, you'll love it.
Belfry. Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.